Surprise, surprise.
It's me and Campbell.
What you miss the most? Okay, number one, you miss your friends.
Kaden got me this painting.
Ah. Like, I think she's got like a planting bug.
Whoa.
Whoa, look at that. Surprise, surprise. Look where Mike and I are. Do you recognize it? Yay, we're in Maryland. We took a quick trip up here to check on the house. Hello, Michael. And make sure everything is going well. Turn it over for the fall. I did a lot of weeding, did a lot of gardening yesterday when we got here. And right now, Mike and I are gonna go run some errands, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm going to mulch my new garden. That's my new garden. Hope you guys like it. I ripped out so much stuff yesterday. Mike did some painting and some gutter work, that kind of stuff. We can't just leave the house. We want to make sure we're keeping it up to speed and in good shape. So hopefully we'll be able to come back with the kids. They're dying to come back and visit. So hopefully we'll be able to do that soon. But they're also busy in school and everything. I was just talking to Katie and Brennan on the phone, and they are doing very well. They meet together every Wednesday, which is nice. So they get to see each other. I think this week it's Wednesday. I'm not sure if it's always every Wednesday. But anyway, they stay in touch at school weekly. And what do you have to say, Mike?
It's another day in which to excel, Jill.
Of course, it's another day in which to excel. All right, we're going to go run some errands, and then I will show you what the garden looks like after we're done. Mission accomplished. We went and got, I hope this is enough, 5 bags of mulch and 1 more mum for my garden. I'm gonna put the other mum right there because I think that looks like an empty space, and mulch. The problem is it's raining. I was hoping that it would be a sunny day. Well, not sunny, but cloud covered day. So it would be easier and more enjoyable to mulch, but it's raining. That's okay. It actually is good that it's raining though, because it's gonna water my new plants, which is nice. Because when we leave tomorrow, I'm hoping that it rains because you're supposed to water your new plantings for the next week or so, 2 weeks, something like that. So anyway, that's what we got. So we got our mulch and we got another mum, and we went to Target and got some paper products because we were kind of out of them when we moved, and we took some with us. So we got more paper products, and the best part of what we did was we went to one of our favorite places and we got food. We went to our favorite place and got cheese sticks. Mm. Yum. Mike has devoured the first half of his.
So good.
Good for you, yes. That is something that when you move or go different places, what you miss the most, okay, number one, you miss your friends. Number two, you might miss your house, which we do. And number three, we miss the food. We have found good food where we are in Florida, but there are certain things. Last night we got pizza from our favorite pizza place, and tonight we got cheesesteaks from our favorite cheesesteak place. So it's nice to come back and do this. And like I say, I hope the kids can come back soon and do this with us.
Hey guys, it's me and Campbell.
Hi. What's going on? How are you?
I'm doing good.
How's your college experience been in the fall?
Really fun, except we're a little sicky.
We are a little sicky. That just comes with being in the petri dish of Tallahassee, but it's okay. We both have a class at 4:50. It's 11:25 right now, and I'm trying out for the circus. I don't know if did I already say that to them? I don't feel like I already sent my mom a clip of that, but it's the second tryout. So today's like the handstands and the flips and the fun stuff. So they can put me in an act. Are you gonna come watch me?
I want to.
Whole squad better pull up if I actually am like in the circus.
That would be so fun.
I know, wouldn't that be fun? And like a lot of the girls at Kyo were saying they went last year, and it was like really cool to
see.
Is it
only like 2 performances or like 2?
There's like,
there's a Halloween one.
Yeah, there's a Halloween one, but that I won't be in that one. Because, like, okay, that's coming up soon. And they say, like, only the returners are in that one. But we, like, work the show. And then in the spring is when they do, like, there's, like, 4 weekends, I think, where it's, like, 1 show every, or 2 shows every weekend. So there's multiple opportunities. And there's, like, a theme to all the shows. So I'm excited. I guess my mom will probably come. Because there's one on Parents Weekend in the spring.
Oh, okay.
So she's gonna probably video it. So guys, stay tuned. I'm also doing a little vlog of today on my TikTok. So if you guys want to go look at that, it'll probably, when this is posted, it'll probably be like a while, but you can go find it. TikTok's Katie Donnelly with 2 K's. What else has been going on? Our TV still doesn't work. Well, it works, but like,
we use our hotspots.
It won't connect to the Wi-Fi, so also look how homey our dorm is now.
It's a little bit messy.
Cam's 18th birthday decorations from August 19th. Here's my pictures, Kaden. Oh, also, Kaden got me this painting. Ah, for our 2-year anniversary. Look how cute it is.
It's so baby.
It's from prom. I'm working on my English right now. We're just kind of vibing, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. Chill day today.
Chill day today, except for my tryout.
Yeah.
But
that should be fun.
Yeah, I'm excited. Anyways, I guess we'll talk to you guys later. I'll vlog on my way in to tryouts and then after. Bye.
All right, Chili's out of control. She is at the bug. I think she's got like a planting bug. She likes to plant into such, and there she is. Look at her. She's out of control. Look at what she's... Oh my gosh, it's chill, it's dark out here. Ooh. Wow. Ooh.
You like?
You got your mulch going?
I got my mulch going. I have 2 bags left, which I hope will cover it. We'll see. I don't know. We might need to go back and get one more. I hope not. But watch this, ready?
Uh-huh.
Open this baby up. Give her a...
Whoa!
Look at that. And then spread it out all over. This, we like to use the black mulch. This is Mike's favorite because he says it looks sharper and cleaner.
I agree.
Right? Than the brown stuff.
It's not stinky.
Not as stinky, you're right. It is a little stinky, I don't mind telling you, but it's okay. It's okay.
Good exercise too. You look like you're in good shape, Anne.
Thanks, Mike. When I grow up, I want to be a landscaper. That's what I'm thinking.
Well, it looks good.
I loved it. And this is the thing too, is I really don't get the chance to garden in Florida at all because we have a lanai, but not really much of a garden. So I garden as much as I can, but I really, really, really love getting out into it. So it's nice to be able to come home and get this all, get my fingers dirty, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
So. Although I'm wearing gloves, but...
Right. Well, it looks great.
Thank you. Do you think I'm going to be able to make it with one more bag?
I think so. I think it'll be perfect.
I just don't want it to be too thin.
I'm glad we got 5, right?
Yeah, we got 5 bags. So hopefully, yeah, I think that'll go across the front nicely.
We should have gotten a before and after.
I know. I'm so bummed I didn't do that. Look, and I put the other mom there.
Mm-hmm.
So it filled in that space nicely. And then these little boxwoods are going to grow in. I think it's going to be beautiful.
Fantastic.
By the next time we come back, we'll have to come back in a few weeks though, if we can weed it and stuff.
Mom's
we'll
the word.
In October, I'm sure you're pretty sure of it.
Get that? You get it? Mom's the word.
Ha, ha, ha.
Hey, can you do something here? I mean, like if you're going to sprinkle some of that stuff.
I am. I'm going to do mulch there.
You are?
Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Yes, because normally that is a, oh my gosh. What's it called?
Poinsettia.
No, not a poinsettia, you goofball. No, it's a, oh
it's
my
a
gosh.
Hosta.
Hosta, thank you. Ryan used to call them hostas. It's a beautiful hosta that got eaten by the deer because I forgot to spray them before we left.
Mm.
But the spray only lasts a couple weeks. So really what I'm learning is when you have a house that you're not, like, it's like your second house and we switched them, I'm going to have to change a lot of the landscaping that doesn't need to be maintained on a regular basis. Like these were perennials and stuff before, or annuals before. But now they're gonna be bushes, so they'll stay in.
Okay.
Does that make sense? So all you gardeners out there, actually give me advice. If you have advice, I'm totally willing to take it. I know a little bit, just enough to make me dangerous, but if you have any advice, let me know. But we've got bushes, and then when these guys die, we cut them down, they'll grow back again next year, but I'm thinking they'll make it through the fall, but then when the spring comes, we'll have to plant different ones. There you have it.
Nice work.
Thank you. And good morning, you guys. It is the next day. I do not believe that we finished up the vlog last night. So I'm sitting in the front yard of our house in Maryland and absolutely enjoying this weather. It is so beautiful. The house looks great. So we are going to head back to Florida this afternoon and come back up here, I think, in a couple weeks.
Playing trances, going all to different places, different planets. Watch your aura pass me by, losing balance. What if we run out of time and second chances? Empty handed. You left.
and live happy, and It's the Donnellys merchandise, visit shopitsthedonnellys.com.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.